Cornell Tech's mission, I think, fundamentally is innovation. So when people come to the campus, there has to be a sense that there was innovative thinking behind this. Our goal was to do something new and to blaze a trail. How can we rethink this building so that it's new and innovative and does something that's never been done before? Sustainability is one area that we're pushing the envelope. From a sustainability point of view, it aspires to be a net zero building. The key to a net zero building is to reduce the amount of energy demand on the building, which means that we will generate enough energy on campus to support this building. We have solar panels on the roof. We have a geothermal well field outside the building, so we burn no fossil fuels in the building. When the campus opens, it should feel like a very vibrant, exciting place that has academic research at its heart, but is really a lot more than that.